I've been waiting for you, children.
Give Toya back!
Oh, my. A little intensity can be attractive. But if you're not careful, you'll end up like him.
What?
Atsuma, look! Handsome guy! He's been wasted!
Is he dead?
All to buy Toya some time to talk to you. Look where it got him. You humans really are pitiful.
Oof! Enough! What would you know about humans? A fabricated puppet like you?
If I'm a puppet, and I control this sweet child, what does that make him?
Toya! Let him go, Queen of Ice!
No. You had your chance. I'm not letting him go again. Never again.
Oh!
Come. Come to me, Toya.
Yes. My queen.
Yes. And now... he is completely mine.
Toya, he was absorbed by the Queen of Ice?
Similar to when Lady Corrine was absorbed by the Emperor of Fire.
What's so?
I know. We need to use the second magic orb.
We need to defeat her once. Then while she's regenerating, we'll have our chance.
Okay.
So we need to soften her up first, right?
What are you all muttering about over here?
Meh! Nothing to do with you, hag!
Just you wait! We're about to beat that sorry smile off your frozen face!
Oh, how frightening. I'd love to let you defeat me, seeing as you want it so badly. But alas, my self-preservation command won't allow. Forgive me, but I'm not going to go easy on you.
You don't have to. You, all alone, are far weaker than us.
What nonsense. I'll prove it.
Thank you. Ninja Park! Ninja Park!
You're mean!
But you have not defeated the real me yet.
What?
Despair.
Attack!
Beginning. I didn't expect you to save Toya, but it makes little difference. Now, do it, child.
You don't have to tell me twice. I'm gonna finish this!
No, Azuma, don't!
Saved Toya and defeated the Queen of Ice.
But Mikado!
Of course. The handsome guy.
Yeah, he's Mikado! We just got you back! Why did you have to die, Mikado?
I'm not dead.
Huh?
Do you think I'd go off and die, leaving Toya behind with you? You really are as slow as ever.
Shut up!
What was that?
Did you see what I just did? Did you? And why are you dressed like that anyway? Isn't it against your cross-dressing code to dress so macho?
Why, you little... Just shut up! A lady should be refined and gentle. That's my motto. It'd be far too embarrassing for a lady to do all the things I did.
What? That's the reason you concealed your identity?
Yes. You have a problem with that. It's pretty straightforward, really.
I hate to interrupt, but...
What is it? Well, hello there. You're quite a strapping man, aren't you?
I'm sorry, but I...
Okay. What is it, Rygar?
You were about to say something?
Well, thankfully there's no evidence of this yet. But this castle was built using the power of the Queen of Ice. Now that she's been defeated, I'm fairly sure that the castle will not hold together much longer.
And... It's not like we're going to live here or anything. Hold on!
Yeah, it's starting to shake! Save me, Toya! Oh, he's unconscious.
This is bad. Everyone, get out of here!
But how?
Mikado, get Toya!
I've got him!
It's coming down, my lady!
What?
Ow! Ow!
Oh. Where am I?
Of course. We fell. I'm lucky to be alive. Looks like I've been separated from the others, though. Well, I better look for him. Body that we saw earlier? What? What's going on here? Not again!
It is time for the awakening.
Shut up! You've done your part!
It is time for the awakening. Awakening.
What's... this... power! Ah! My arm!
Let's return to our origins.
Ah!
What's going on here? Where am I?
Atsuma saved me, but then... Oh, no! Atsuma used his arm to absorb the queen, which means that infinity. This is bad. I've got to find Atsuma. What was that? It came from over there. Oh, no! Atsuma! Being absorbed by infinity! Atsuma! Wake up! It's no good! He's lost control of himself! This is my fault! What should I do?
This isn't like you, Toya. Where's your usual composure?
Makoto!
Get a grip!
There must be a way to save him.
Yes, you're right, Makoto. Of course, if I recall correctly, that arm of his is like a parasite golem from ancient times that lives off a host. If we attack and defeat only the parasitic part of Atsuma, we can save him.
All right, I knew you'd think of something. Now we just need to actually do it.
Come on, Makoto. Now it's our turn to save Atsuma. Please, Atsuma!
this! Remember who you are!
Atsuma! Please!
We need you!
Toya? Thank goodness. You're back.
Toya? Yeah. Thanks to you.
Atsuma.
Toya, take it easy. You're badly hurt.
We don't have time for that.
Why not?
Because Infinity is about to revive. He failed to absorb your arm. We must defeat him quickly.
No, Toya. Get back. Atsuma and I will handle this.
Mikoto! What are you talking about? You're in worse shape than Toya! No! I'll do this alone!
Oh, come on! You've gotta be kidding, Atsuma! After everything we've been through together, you really wanna fight alone?
Kareen!
If you're going to fight a devil golem, then you'll need the number one golem hunter!
And don't forget about me. I'll take a piece of that action.
Yuki! Rygar!
So you two just take it easy, okay?
Thank you. Please, help Atsuma.
He might be a moron, but he's our moron.
No problem. He's a precious moron to us, too.
Yes, a vital moron.
An irreplaceable moron.
Would you quit it with this moron stuff? Although, to tell you the truth, I've never been so happy being called a moron. Well, come on then!
Strike!
Eat this!
Yeah.
healing.
Revive.
This looks nasty. All better. Ooh.
Azuma, look! Infinity! He's regenerating his wounds! Watch out!
Okay, come on then. I'll defeat you as many times as it takes.
Thank you.
Thank you.
cheer up, okay?
Listen, Toya. About Infinity. He was just trying to obey a command humans burdened him with long ago. Don't you think it's a little selfish to just destroy him now?
Maybe. But think, Atsuma. Golems only really exist to obey commands. We humans endure, progress, find our own reasons for existence. So, this is how it's supposed to be.
Thank you.
I'm late! I'm late! Oh! I'm sorry! This is bad! Everyone's waiting for me! I've still got some time before the final event of the Rebuilding Festival. I'll be on time if I get over there now. I told everyone we'd meet at the fountain in the square, so... Wait a second, did I? Oh no! I forgot to tell them! Oh no! So, what now? I guess I just need to look for them. They're probably somewhere in the trade district.
Delicious pizza.
Thank you for the compliment. This piece of pizza uses the hottest peppers in the world. The habanero pepper.
So the peppers are the key. It sure tastes good. I need to learn how to cook Yokohama style so I can make this pizza and that omelet curry burger.
What are you doing, Corrine?
Atsuma, what do you want?
That's your greeting, is it?
Only because you surprised me.
What are you writing down there?
This, pizza recipe. I've decided to improve my cooking.
Wow! Now there's a challenge!
I'm sorry, did you say something?
No, I mean, surely a princess doesn't need to cook.
Maybe not. My new goal in life is to be both a good princess and a good mother. These days, only those who can juggle their professional and private lives succeed. Even though cooking is my forte, I could use more practice. As for motherhood...
Your forte, huh?
I'm gonna perfect these Yokohama specialties. Just you wait and see.
But why Yokohama recipes? Kyoto and even Junk City have their own great recipes too, you know?
Well, my future husband might come from Yokohama.
Really? But who do you know from here?
You really are slow, aren't you?
I get that a lot. Anyway, Corrine, one thing. About the upcoming Rebuilding Festival event. Oh, I forgot to say. We're meeting in front of the fountain, okay?
In front of the fountain? Okay, got it. That leaves me enough time to taste a little more of Yokohama then.
So, how much per lesson?
The first class is a nice cheap 5 tablets. from the second class onwards. Up, up, up!
You mean you're taking money for this?
Of course! For their sake, I have to. No one ever learns anything when the class is free, you know. So, what did you want?
Right, of course. The upcoming Rebuilding Festival event. I forgot to tell you. Let's all meet by the fountain, okay?
Okay. Sorry, I was totally caught up in making money. Educating the next generation.
Don't forget!
Yeah, I'll be there on time. Now get out! I've got to make more money. Educate children.
Okay.
So smoothly. It's all thanks to you, Toya.
Please, you give me too much credit.
No, it's the truth.
You gathered the scattered former residents of the city together and were key in creating the rebuilding plans. It's thanks to all your skills that we have our new Yokohama.
I only did what anyone in my position would do.
Ah, Toya, there are few as special as you. I'm sure many want you to become mayor of this city.
Oh, yes. You should be the one to lead us.
Oh, come now. There's only so much a single person can do. Someone very close to me taught me that lesson. There are limits to how much we can achieve without the aid of others. I intend to rely on others as much as they rely on me in the future.
Toya! Hey, you're looking happy today.
Oh, Atsuma! Hey, about watching the event together. Just give me a minute. I'll be right there.
No need to hurry. You look pretty busy. We're meeting by the fountain, okay?
Okay, at the fountain.
Hey, Rygar!
Hey, Atsuma! You look excited.
Oh yeah, I'm doing great. No more problems with my arm either.
I'm very pleased to hear that, Atsuma.
Oh, Sayaka! You're here too?
Of course.
Yeah, I guess. You're married now, aren't you? When did you find the time to do that? So you'll probably be thinking about starting a family soon? Or maybe you started already. Oh, really?
Yes. Although we only found out the other day ourselves.
Wow, Rygar! You're gonna be a dad.
Indeed.
Congratulations!
Woohoo!
All right!
Please, you're embarrassing me, Atsuma.
Yahoo! All right!
I'm telling you to stop it.
Nothing to get angry about. Oh, right, Rygar, one thing.
The Rebuilding Festival event.
Oh, I forgot to tell you. Let's meet by the fountain, okay?
By the fountain? Okay.
Okay, so the only person I haven't told is Mikado. I don't see him, though. Well, it's only Mikado. He'll turn up, he always does. It's starting to get dark already. Time to head for the meeting place.
Hey, Atsuma. Where's Mikado?
Not sure. I didn't see him today. Should I go look for him?
No, it's okay. It's Mikado.
Yeah.
He'll show up sooner or later.
The rebuilding of Yokohama has really come along.
Sure has. We can finally have festivals again.
You know what? You really are something, Toya. You might be mayor. At your age.
Only because there are too few candidates.
Really? No, that's not it. It's you. You're starting to leave me behind again.
I could never leave you behind. No matter what happens, we are equals.
How can you say that?
Because... If I remember correctly, and I do, you and I are friends.
Toya!
And, if I remember correctly, tonight was going to be a very special night for me and you, Toya. Our promised kiss.
What are you talking about? Mikoto!
Today is a special day indeed. I say go for it, Mikoto.
Oh, well,
Atsuma!
Oh, Toya. I love you, baby.
No, yuck!
Suma, Mikoto, you two, you really are so very, very annoying.